quiet here. Now let's try some shooting. If you have one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound. These things are homemade, so they don't last forever. Watch your ammo and try and reload when it's safe.
Thanks. I feel a lot more confident now.
I'm headed out.
Copy that. Our defenses, just to be safe. We need more ammo, or we're gonna be fighting off the next attack with sticks and rocks.
Eat me.
It's the freaks we really gotta worry about. What do you think? Let's go. Get her done. All quiet here. Heads up. Tommy, on our right. Got you now. Oh, son, you're just asking for a whooping. Thank you. Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us. Got him. Better than distance on a Sunday morning.
Okay. I think I'm ready to head home now.
Take it easy.
Off another attack, if we're lucky. We don't have enough bullets for everybody.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm already loaded down. almost home.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there.
We've got an opportunity for a little trade.
Want to come with? Do some trading? Don't worry. I'll haul the stuff and handle the deal. I just need you to wash my back. Whatever you say. How about it? Please tell me you're joking. Feel like getting a little mercantile? I'll handle the grunt work. I just don't want to go out there alone. Buddy system, right? I'm cool with that. How about it? You're kidding me.
We've got a trade offer.
You think you can back me up on this trade run? Don't worry. I'll haul the stuff and handle the deal. I just need you to wash my back. Happy to help. How about it? Please tell me you're joking. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero. We've got an opportunity for a little trade. Somebody's broadcasting something.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Your map should have the location.
Want to come with? Do some trading? Now, I can carry this stuff and handle the negotiating, but some extra muscle never hurt.
Whatever you say.
What do you think?
Please tell me that you're joking.
headed out.
Roger that.
We need to make things safer around here. How about it? Guess I'll follow you.
I really don't want to do this.
You keep lining up, I'll keep knocking you down. Found you.
Got him.
Shocker, bruh.
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now. Take care. Hi. Bye. Headed out.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Come on. Area secure. No Zeds here.
Chew on this, motherfuckers!
Greedy. You help me out and half of anything we get is yours. I can load up any time if you want to get going. All right, be ready in a minute. Let me look around just a little bit more. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Lead the way. Guess I'll follow you.
I really don't want to do this.
Zombies on our right. Zombies coming in.
No!
of dodging? You're not gonna survive if you let them pile on like that. Jesus, you going for the record?
Get up!
Badass motherfucker, you know that?
Okay, that was it.
This is for you. You earned it.
I'm picking something up.
If you're looking for any more hands, we'd be happy to join you.
You might want to go check it out.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
What do you say?
What do you think?
Well?
Thank you.
Well? Please?
Quiet here.
We finally caught a break, and I lived.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
We'd still like to join you if you'll have us.
Thank you.
All quiet here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I need a breather. Check this out next.
It's going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Thank you.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Let's go!
I guess I've wasted enough of your time. Let's get out of here.
All quiet here.
Chew on this, motherfuckers!
I was thinking, going out there without backup? I guess I've always bitten off more than I can chew. Like that time when I hit on Richie Peters' girlfriend. Man, that was a mistake. So not only does he beat the shit out of me, right? She breaks up with him over it and starts going out with me. Turns out she's a total fucking psycho. She handcuffed me to her futon and threatened me with a knife because she saw me talking to my sister. Yeah, true story. We got set to 95. Watch behind us.
Secure. No Zeds here.
Heads up. We got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
Over here! Come and get it!
We got Zed.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that.
Quiet here.
Grab it! Heads up. We've got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
You got it from here?
Okay, that's all we needed.
Have you thought about us joining up with you?
There you go. Don't spin it all in one place.
What you got?
This bag's really fucking heavy, so how about a thank you? Back with supplies.
My hero.
Heads up, I'm coming in.
We'll see you soon.
Time to run this back to base.
We'll be ready.
coming in with a full pack.
We'll see you soon.
Coming in with a full pack.
We'll see you soon.
I need a rest.
Spotted a new group of survivors. Your map should have the location.
We ain't clear yet. Who talked me into carrying this shit?
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
What's up? Coming in with supplies now.
Got anything good?
Got a rucksack full of back with supplies.
What you got?
This bag's really fucking heavy, so how about a thank you?
Are you here to help? Hey, I'm not greedy. You help me out, and half of anything we get is yours. I can load up any time if you want to get going. Okay, loading up. Okay, this is looking good. Zombies coming up behind us. Clear out the inside!
We ain't clear.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Lead the way. Let's go.
You know what weirds me out about this whole thing? All the toilet paper disappeared in the first few days. I mean, plasma TVs and sports cars, I get. Some people are just dumbasses and they think, hey, free stuff. Food, medicine, ammo, that all makes sense. Immediate survival, yada, yada, yada. But I really want to know who walked out of their front door, looked upon the end of civilization as we know it, and went, man, I'm gonna have to take some shits. I better stock up on 2-ply ASAP.
Could be trouble on the left. Soon if we keep going this way.
No targets in sight. Coming in with a full pack.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. Talk me into carrying this shit. We'll see you soon.
Coming in with a full pack.
We'll see you soon.
Heads up, I'm coming in.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Took a while, but we're done. This is for you. You've earned it. We need to make things safer around here. How about it? Let's go.
Time to run this back to base.
We'll see you soon.
Who talked me into carrying this shit?
We'll be ready.
Coming in with a full pack.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Talk me into carrying this shit.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Watch behind us.
Chew on this, motherfuckers!
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
You're mine, motherfucker.
Get some, bro!
That's how you fucking do it.
On whether we can join you or not.
I'm picking something up.
You folks got any room at the inn?
You might want to go check it out.
Glad you stopped by. Well?
Heads up. I'm coming in.
What do you think? Well? Well? Please?
Heads up. I'm coming in.
We'll see you soon. You know, it wouldn't be a bad idea to teach some of your skills to other folks. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
Good thing I'm almost home, because this is getting heavy. Back with supplies.
Sweet!
Heads up, coming in with supplies now.
Got anything good?
Got a rucksack full of useful resources.
So, what do you say? Let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
Let's get some practice in hand-to-hand combat.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Let me go find more. Try not to attract too much attention.
Rucksack's full, so I'm heading back.
We'll be ready.
You got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
How's it going?
Lots of zombies right behind me.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around? Come out of that without a scratch?
Time to see how well you can shoot. If you got one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound.
There's nothing worse than trying to take a shot with an empty magazine.
Double on the right flank. Thanks. I feel a lot more confident.
Confirm. No Zeds here. Don't spin it all in one place.
What you got?
This bag's really fucking heavy, so how about a thank you?
Thank you. you noticed, but zombies aren't exactly the most perceptive. Heck, just hiding in a bush seems to be enough to avoid them.